cataracts are a normal aging process. We'll all go through it. It's kind of like gray hair and wrinkles. It's a, just a normal process that we all go through. But people start complaining, usually in their 60s and 70s, of difficulty with nighttime driving, glare and halos, difficulty reading, requiring more light, and then just loss of the vividness of life. The colors start to diminish and the details start to diminish. Cataracts are actually the most common cause of blindness worldwide. We're very fortunate in the U.S. to have advanced cataract treatments and measures available that other countries don't have. And it's actually the most common surgery performed in the United States every year, as well as in the world. We're fortunate to have the best outcomes of any surgical procedure in medicine. And we have very happy patients with very quick results. We're very fortunate now to be able to offer multiple modalities to treat cataracts. We're able to use lasers now as to just using a scalpel or a needle, which has given us a significant amount of precision with our use of our laser. The procedure itself takes anywhere to from 10 to 12 minutes overall, and it's a very comfortable procedure. There's really no pain, and it's a very light sedation as an outpatient surgery. In the vast majority of cases, in 24 hours, the patient is seeing better than they've seen in many years, and the discomfort level is very minor for the first evening, and people can resume their normal lives within 24 to 48 hours.